I just got a call from Adams and Andrews.
Are you serious?
They're interested in a publishing deal. They want a lot of story revision.
It's my grandma's 75th birthday. I can't miss this trip. And I promise, I will get your revisions done.
My Penelope has returned at last.
Here, let me help you with that.
Jason.
Penny.
What a pleasant surprise. It must be nice to see Jason again, huh?
I came here to see you, Grandma.
Yay! Thank you so much!
No way I'm going to date my old high school boyfriend. I don't have time for Grandma Dot's matchmaking, and especially not with you.
Oh my God, I didn't know you were gonna be here. Just trying to avoid a date with Rhonda.
Jason? She is so pretty.
There really is no off button, is there?
Did you meet George's grandson?
If the grandmas think we're dating, maybe they'll stop introducing us to every single person.
Fake dating.
It's just for the summer. Maybe try not to wince every time I touch you.
Oh boy, you two sure played it coy.
Oh, you know.
They're eating the pie. That's great.
We both could get some stuff done, and the grandmas think we're on a date.
The editor wants me to change the setting. Apparently the woods are too spooky.
We used to play on that island when we were little kids.
That's the perfect solution to my story. There is no reason why you shouldn't pursue your dream. We all need to adjust our sails sometime.
See what you did there, by the way.
Yeah.
Weaving everything back to sailing.
Did you like that?
How's Penn? I knew it. You love her.
It is getting published.
She did it.
I looked you up and came back that summer. You were with that guy.
You just up and left. Was I just supposed to be waiting around for you?
Why did you two ever break up? You bring out the best in each other.
Time is nothing on fate, my dear.
Just wish that I could stay here forever.